Good day, YouTube, and thank you for subscribing. I've had a lot of growth here in my channel here as of the last week. If you could go ahead and hit that like button for me, kick it, stomp on it, jump off the top rope or your couch and hit it with your elbow. It doesn't really care as long as you hit that like button. Go ahead and subscribe if you haven't. If you already have, I thank you for subscribing and watching my other videos. I already did one on Ocugen. I believe that's how you say it. That's how I'm going to say it, Ocugen. Yesterday, and it's one that I've been watching, had quite a few views on it, so I thought I would just make another one and do a follow-up on it. So as you can see, just kind of up and down, kind of flat. In the last week, it's up over 400%, so that's kind of what caught my eye. I did try, well, for those of you that don't know much about this, you can watch my other video. I'll go ahead and put it in the link. But this engages in development and commercialization of therapies for eye diseases. And it looks like it also has some talks about CV. So again, you can watch my other video in regards to that one. As you can see, I tried to put in a limit order, not much, just kind of testing the waters on it. So one at 210, it wasn't filled. Another one at 220, wasn't filled either. It was just kind of, I think, bouncing around. And here's kind of when I, or maybe, I think I saw this dip and tried to pick it up, but it never filled. Yeah, 221, so it never did fill. And my other app that I have on my phone, Dough, D-O-U-G-H, you can find that link in the description, as well as some other platforms that I trade on. I tried to get an order going on that one as well, and just kind of lowballed it, so we'll see what happens on this one tomorrow. But anyway, didn't really find any new information on this one. I'm still really interested in this stock. I mean, it's just had a lot of talk. And as you can see, as well as watching my other video after the 800 plus rally, Ocugen shares are trading higher, not seeing any company specific news to justify the price action. So I couldn't really find anything else, but again, I'm still continuing to watch this one. And again, this is Yahoo Finance, so not really. It's just kind of showing overvalued, bearish, so I haven't really had too much positive talk about this one other than the run-up like it was. This is 5 days ago, so nothing really to read over today. Just kind of wanted to bring it to your attention. It's still showing a strong buy here on tip ranks, but it's showing 90 cents there, so don't really like the looks of that. Based on four analysts offering a 12-month price, gets for Ocugen in the last 3 months. Average price target is 90 cents with a high forecast of a dollar. So I don't know. Don't know what those analysts are doing or what they're smoking or what they're into. But I don't really agree with that. But anyway, taking analysts' ratings for what it's worth. Sometimes I listen to them and sometimes not. You always have to do your own research. Even listening to me on this video, still need to do your own research. I don't give tax, legal, or trading advice. I can't tell you to buy or sell. So, like I said, go ahead and do your own research. But you can see why this one kind of caught my eye. So, might try doing another buy on it again tomorrow. We'll kind of see what happens. But just kind of wanted to let y'all know that's been viewing my other video that I'm going to make another one. And if I buy into this one, I will definitely let you know. Just kind of lowballed it for today, but could have made a little bit if I would have got in. But not getting rich by any means, just testing the water and sticking in the big toe. So we'll see what happens. Again, this is Jay, Falling Forward Financial. I thank you for liking and thank you for the growth on the channel. I'm trying to hit 50 by the end of the year, and just see where 2021 takes us. I have a lot of great ideas I want to put together, just need to put in the time and turn out the videos to you in 2021. It's going to be a great year, a lot better than 2020, that's for sure. Once we get there, 2020 will be hindsight, as they say. So anyway, again, this is Jay, just bringing you another Ocugen video, OCGN. Go ahead and check out my other video that I made yesterday. I'll go ahead and put that one in the links. That goes into a little bit more in depth on the company. I just wanted to keep this one nice and short and show you I tried to get in the game. If you have any shares, go ahead and put it in the comments as well as your cost basis. That would be appreciated. I thank you. You have a great evening. Stay green. Happy trading. And we'll see y'all in the next one. Stay green. Thank you.